I flew out to Lectric last week for their annual Media Day event, where they unveiled the XPeak, a 26x4 off-road style electric mountain bike. It will come with a step-through version as well. It's powered by a 750-watt motor that peaks at 1,300. It's got a 14-amp-hour battery and features a high-end RST Renegade fork with 80 millimeters of travel. Here's the step-through version. They're planning lots of accessories for it as well, including this winter edition right here, which I'm really excited about. That will have a battery sleeve, hand mitts, and studded tires. Can't wait to try that in the snow. After the presentation, they bused us to North Mountain Park in Phoenix for some test riding on some mountain bike trails that you can watch later in the video here. The XPeak will sell for around $1,200. It'll be available for pre-order November 1st, but won't ship till January, so keep that in mind. The XPeak was tested at a bike lab and put through rigorous EMTB standard testing process to prove the frame, fork, stem, and handlebars can handle off-road conditions. It's rated to ISO 4210-10 EMBT. So here's a look at some of the trail pics, and you can watch the kind of test ride I did from North Mountain Park there in Phoenix. So check it out.
What's up, brother?
Hey!
Okay.
Hey, Alex. How's it going, man?
Good to see ya.
What's going on?
Good.
I was looking for you there.
You pimped out one of the lights? Too?
Yeah.
I saw that on your channel and everything. It looks cool.
I put a second battery on it and some gold brake calipers.
Yeah.
Hydraulic brake calipers.
Mobbing that thing?
What's up, yep. Brother?
Good to see you. Well.
Good to see you.
How are you doing?
Good.
Nice.
Yeah, here they are in their glory. I know you guys got to see the little presentation and everything. I heard there was a jump.
Yeah.
There was a ramp.
Yeah. Hey, you missed it.
I know. I'm sad I missed that. That sounds awesome.
All right. So it's going to come in two colors?
Yes. So we've got
kind of like the darker one? It's
more of a... I actually don't know if we have a specific like name for it. I've just been told it's like the
darker one's
darker.
Nicer. Yeah.
But I like the purple stripe in the middle. It's kind of a good touch, but you're going to have like the more open style step through kind of version, or then the higher bar, like almost triangle in the center.
So where's the controller? The bottom?
Yeah, so everything's kind
of
integrated.
Is it accessible?
In there.
Like, can you like is there like a
I believe so. It's like kind of on like our expedition where it's like an onboard underneath. So you have pretty much everything integrated down here.
Yeah.
I would assume it's just tucked back here, and I think you have to remove the battery to get access to all that stuff. But it is still like prototype-ish.
Yeah.
It's pretty close to the final
seven
thing,
speeds.
But, seven speeds. Yeah. 28 to an 11. So same ratio as the three, except for you have a 46 tooth front chain ring. So a little smaller on the front end, give you a bit more power.
Yep. It goes 28, right?
Yes. Yeah. They're super fun. We got to go for a little light ride on the trail and everything to scout out this morning, but super, super fun. Very fun to ride.
So what's special about the fork?
It's the RST.
I thought coil spring forks were kind of like on the low end. Yeah?
This is actually pretty nice. When we were taking it over, it eats the bumps really well. The 80 millimeters of travel is more than enough, I think. But when we were riding them, like it's nice. It felt really nice on the thing. But yeah, it's I'm excited for you guys. Are you gonna take one out?
Oh yeah.
Good. Okay. I was gonna say I'm excited for you guys to try it.
We can fill out the waiver.
Yeah.
Waiver.
That was like an interesting event. I thought they're on too.
Okay. You ready to get dusty?
Actually, I'll leave the step overs for.
So you can see the gray, purple, pretty cool color combo. 750 watt thumb throttle.
One basically is the biggest sprocket, easiest to pedal.
you want to use them when you're going up hills. 7 is going to be the hardest one to pedal. That's going to be like flat, or you're looking for a long space. You want to shift up, come over top here. So you push here to shift up.
Hey, Luke.
Go to the next level. Whenever you're ready to shift down, you push this lever out and away.
That's your
yes. So on this side, once you have the bike on like this, the thing you really want to pay attention to is that PAS. It's your level of pedal assist. Zero means you get nothing. So zero is you can pull this all you want. You can pedal.
You've got all the innuendo terms today.
I'm not even trying.
You're trying.
There's no effort. So
I'm just setting them up for you. Just throwing them up in the air, and you're just like, smash!
I think it's just going to be the four of us right now.
We'll just lay up. And then what we'll do is we'll link up and then trail head over there.
All
right, y'all
ready? Sure, yeah. Does everybody have experience with off-road?
Yeah.
Yep.
Sure do. We'll have two regroups. Some people ended up on the ground.
So we'll have two regroup points, but definitely give yourself some basic and try things out.
All right.
It is.
All right. You guys ready?
Okay.
All right. So, I do feel a little tall. It's okay, though.
All right, we're going on a test ride here on the XPeak. Front fork is very soft. I mean, this thing just bounces like crazy. Nice. This front headlight keeps popping. Nice. Trying to concentrate on the road here so I'm not talking too much. This bike, this mountain bike rated. I went over that during the presentation, but the frame is built to withstand mountain biking. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, this thing is pretty tough. I'm not babying this thing. I'm not sure the rest of the group is.
What?
There's nobody behind me. There's nobody behind me.
Yep.
I didn't see him. I haven't seen him for a while. Yeah, gotta go check. Wow, nice view.
Well, we're excited.
I looked up and you guys are coming, man. I started going a little bit, but if I got lost, I don't know if I did that.
Well, that's the thing too, man. I mean, you get on a mountain, you're like...
Yeah, and I didn't get my cell phone because my wife was like, oh, okay, I better not.
just a little bit over there, I got a great surprise for you.
All right.
Cerveza.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Oh, sweet. That's awesome.
I don't know where y'all come from, but it never gets old to me.
No. I'll come up the rear. All right. All right, go. Watch this. All right, this headlight's driving me crazy. mountain biking up here, it's all about the rocks versus roots and, you know, branches in Connecticut. Ah, jeez. Really got to pay attention to what you're riding you over here. Oh, that's a workout. Cannot see this road. The thing is flat. Send me that.